So a lot of people don't know how prevalent aluminum actually is in their everyday lives. Things like their shower doors, the windows in their office building, even the sliding doors at your local grocery store. My name is Brooke Washabaugh. I am a scrap buyer here at Hydro Aluminum Metals USA. We're an aluminum remelt facility, so we create extrusion billet from recycled materials. Extrusion billet is a material that is extruded into a profile that would go into something like a window or a car.
So aluminum is somewhat unique because it can be recycled over and over and over again and not lose its properties. Hi, my name is Zach Lefebvre, manager of sustainability with Real Alloy. So we buy all sorts of scrap. We have industrial scrap, post-consumer scrap, and we blend that, melt it down into a new usable form that meets our customers' expectations. So it could go into a new car or a new appliance or turn into new siding.
Using aluminum products can help a project qualify for green building status under LEED standards. Aluminum is naturally corrosion resistant, so it leads to a longer service life. It also provides insulation. So we can take the material from a building that's been up 75 years, take the material back into our plant, remelt it into an extrusion ingot, and it goes right back into the same shape it once was.
That we can bring in aluminum that is 99% pure, or a product that has only 4% aluminum, we can figure out how to separate it, blend it, and melt it down into a usable product that meets all of our customers' needs.